The history of Montana Tech is really remarkable. We have a school that started from very ordinary beginnings. The school was founded on the idea that we need more energy in the United States. We need to electrify. Montana Tech has been about problem solving since day one.
When people ask me what we need to take Montana Tech to the next level, I always talk about people, program, and place. We need scholarships so that we can supply support for freshmen as well as upper level students. We need to continue to look at how we can expand our programs, in particular our graduate programs.
Giving back to Tech was, it was such a great education, such a great experience. I want to make sure that the other kids in Montana have that opportunity to go and change their demographic.
Montana Tech has played a special part in my life by giving me the skills I needed to be successful. And a key part of my beliefs are giving back a little bit of what I've received.
The future of Montana Tech comes from alumni. We need to be a part in helping Montana Tech become the best that it can be.
This is our day one. On the 11th of September in 1900, Montana Tech opened the doors for our first students. Day one celebrates our history and looks to our future. This is your chance, a chance to give back to your department, a chance to support students, a chance to be the solution for Montana Tech. Visit dayone.mtech.edu to learn more.